Hello, hey everyone, this is Luke over here, and today I'm just going to show you my 13th part of the video collection update. We can't go there, you can do something else. Alright, here. Let's see, have a look at the first one, which is the computer I have all the engine. Children's Classics. So here's the front, the spine. And a back cover. There are no bonus features to DVD, although some interesting menus. So it says Oliver Postgate. And Peter Farman. By the creators of Backpuss and Clangers. Clangers, yes. Here is the disc. Here's the writing for Wales. It's good. But I'd like to come over again next time. Are you sure I can find my way? Here in Wales, of course. The Duke's Table Scrap. Next one, I have the complete Backpuss, which is a saggy old cloth cat in a whole white world. So here's the front, the spine, and the back cover. The bonus features DVD, including an exclusive interactive with Peter and Emily Furman at home, where all the Backpuss films were created. So the episodes are Ship in a Bottle, The Owl of Athens, the Frog Princess, The Ballet Shoe, The Hamish, The Wise Men, The Elephant, The Mouse Mill, The Giant, The Old Man Bread, The Old Man's Bread, The Fiddle, Flying and Uncle Feedle. So you can hear Matthew singing in the bath. Here we go.
Right, let's have those arpeggios again then, please, maestro. After four. Four. La 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 la.
Let's hear it together.
Please, maestro, after four. Four.
Yeah, la 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 la.
And higher.
Yeah, la la la. It's disc one and disc two, which features the Backpuss Like Sally Serge from French's Fun. Next one, I have the complete Clangers series one, which features the planets from the solar system. So here's the front. Children's Classics again. The spine. The front, yes. And a back cover. There are no bonus features DVD. There's some interesting menus. So, we have We had the episodes on the cleaners. Open it up. From series one. Here's the disc. The quick Clanger Series 2 leaflet. And then for a DVD. And the next one is the complete Clanger Series 2. Which features the solar system again on the Clangers. So here's the front. Children's Classics. The spine. And a back cover. There are no bonus features DVD. Some interesting menus. And all the episodes instead. So, open it up. Oops. Here's the disc. Clanger Series 1 leaflet. And also a DVD. And here, I've got Dr. Doodle, which was our very first movie, Eddie Murphy. So here's the front, the spine, and a back cover. There are bonus features DVD, interactive menus, scene access, physical trailer, and simple language subtitles. So, there's only languages, English. Picture of Tiger from the Doctor. Open it up. Here's the disc. Here's a leaflet for Thomas DVDs. Promo. Here's an advert for other Thomas DVDs and the video and PC games. Funny and engaging for both adults and children. And over here, I've got Barney the dog with the stars in his eyes. Which features Rise Entertainment from Barney. So here's the front. Narrated by Harry Enfield and Tim Brookey Tyler. The spine, the collection. And a back cover. There are no bonus features DVD. Some interesting menus. You see there's Rise Entertainment. What are the ones of it? Open it up. Here's the disc. Casper leaflets. And over to a DVD. Side. And over here, I've got Casper and Friends, which features the cartoon, just like Barney, Hooky Spooky. So here's the front, the original Harvey Toon Classics, the spine, and a back cover. There are no bonus features DVD, some interesting menus. You can hear Avril Lavigne, the girlfriend, dancing. But here we go.
That's all fun! Chocolate's all fun!
Here's the disc. Barney leaflet. Nice for a DVD. Well, anyway, and over here, I've got Merlin the Magical Puppy, The Lost Bone and Other Tales, which features 5 episodes from Merlin. So here's the front, featuring the voices of Martin Creams and Dawn French. The funniest puppy on TV, Daily Mail. The spine. And the back cover. There are no bonus features DVD. There's some interesting menus. Well, I've got to go wee wee. I'll be back any minute. Yeah. Right, so the episodes are The Lost Bone, Merlin All Nice, Merlin's Movie Magic, Merlin and Some Unfair, and Merlin and the Picnic. But it's the wrong way around. Which from Merlin and the Some Unfair comes before Merlin's Movie Magic. Anyway, open it up. Here's the disc. Came to cast a leaflet, and that's for a DVD. Right over here, I've got King of the Castle and Other Tales, which features Merlin, the magical puppy. So here's the front, featuring the voices of Martin Clunes and Dawn French and Martin Clunes. Is the spine and the back cover. There are no bones features DVD, some interesting menus. So the episodes are King of the Castle, Captain Merlin, Merlin and the Magic Bone, Your Magic Show, Inspector Merlin and Twin Merlin. So the episode description of Captain Merlin. Bad storms and monotony leave Captain Merlin all at sea in this natural adventure. Oh, there are storms and ghost storms. Open it up. Oh, done it. Here's the disc. Lost Bone leaflet, and that's a DVD. You can hear on the record player for Barney. Here we go. So, if the disc spins round and round, you can play on the big record player, the King of the Castle. And the last DVD is Dr. Dolittle 2, his second movie, Eddie Murphy. So here's the front. Dr. Dolittle is back. Dolittle is back. Yes, the spine. And the back cover. They're both features DVD. Director's audio commentary, two deleted scenes, four feature TDs, two trailers, 12 TV spots, five storyboard to film what book and comparison sequence and music video. The only language is English. Is a bear. Open it up. Here's the disc. Dr. Ryan's good. I love the doctors. Here's the scene selection and the bear inside. Right, that's all the DVD update for this part. I'll see you guys for part 14. Bye!